These, dear friends, are my Labradorite rocks. John says I have rocks in my head. These are from Madagascar, by way of China, of course. But they really are just exquisite. And I bid on them in eBay. So, look at this one. Turn it over. Well, it turns gold, golden. This was one of my very first ones. They're called Labradorite because they were first really described in, or found in Labrador in Canada. And the Indians said that the Borealis was captured and held in these rocks. And I believe it. And at different times of the day, they seem to flash different colors. I love my rocks. This is kind of a unusual color for Labradorite. Purple. This is my newest rock, which is really spectacular.